Welcome back to the All-Stars Division, folks! Only three teams remain, and now we are about to start the second Grand Semifinal. The North Division champions, Kaiden Moria, will go up against the South Division champions, Bubbles and Buttercup. The PPGs have torn holes through many tough teams to prove that they still have what it takes to hang with my absolute best. Despite a couple losses between all three Powerpuff combos, they have over 90-plus doubles wins. And they all have a gauntlet win under their belt. That is freaking amazing. Anyways, K and M have carved their way into the hearts of many and continue to make history by becoming a divisional champion, completing their revenge on their rivals K and K, still breaking speed records, and even dominating S tier while growing stronger. Both Hall of Fame teams want the honor and prestige of the All-Star Championship and will stop at nothing to get it. Now, let's get to our live audience in the Cyberbit Fusion Wrestling Arena and view what should be another legendary classic doubles set. Woot! And let's see who will move on to face Mr. GA in the grand final. The Hall of Fame teams K&M and the PPGs about to lock horns round one. Alright, Bubble starts with a thunderclap following Buttercup's energy ball. K&M getting blasted as they roll towards the girls. Kai gets knocked out of the jump kick with Buttercup's energy ball. Ends up clipping Moria too. Buttercup lands a super fist on Kai as Bubble spams the Aki blade to left above Moria's head to approach her. Leaps right over Bubble's super. Now Moria tries to get a jab lock going as Kai hacks away at Buttercup with the aerial short shot. Energy ball clips Kai. Now Moria turns around. Kai spamming the sword beam to remind Moria as Buttercup blasts Moria with the super fist. Bubbles missed the jabs on Kai. Missed the aerial fist. Kai leaps over Bubble's special. Moria gets back up, is knocked down by Buttercup's ground pound, and Kai gets a big electric bolt from his sword on Bubbles, doing a fair bit of her help. Buttercup lands a big super fence on Moria. Kai misses the sword slice. Bubbles gets caught by the aerial sword slice of Kai, as does Buttercup. Now Bubbles misses the super fence, Kai comes into Buttercup. Big aerial double aerial sword slice of Buttercup. Then a ground pound knocks K&M down. Bubbles misses the jump kick. Kai gets caught by the super fence from Bubbles, and Moria gets volleyed, and Kai uppercut into his death. Hoo-wee, had a hard time keeping up with that one, but the Powerpuffs barely take round one. Round two, let's see what happens here. Alright, Moria teleports by Bubbles, big sword uppercut. Buttercup with the ground pound knocks Kai down. Now Bubbles goes for a super fist, blasts Kai right through his sword slice. Buttercup with the ground house for Moria, as he goes by Buttercup. Big super rapid sword slice combo to both girls right in Kai's sidekick. Damn! Buttercup with the super fist on Kai. Bubbles stuck in the corner trying to get a jab on Moria, leaps over. Now Lucy Moria throws Buttercup across the ring, energy ball to Kai, as he ends up turning around blasting Buttercup with the sword slice. Now Lucy Bubbles spam the action blades at a thunderclap, following a giant I-beam, slamming Kai to Moria hard. Now Buttercup tries to take on a ground pound, and Bubbles with another giant I-beam, as Buttercup gets a ground pound on Kai to land down. Kai's dead, as Buttercup gets lobbed to her death by Moria. Now it's on the Moria and Bubbles. Moria jabs Bubbles back as she misses her jabs. Now Moria tries to approach Bubbles. Bubbles trying to greet him in the air. Moria missed the ground sword slices. Now see Bubbles lobbed in the corner. Moria teleports behind Bubbles. Nice jabs to her backside. Rapid sword slices bring her down. And Moria barely pulls through for him and Kai to round two. Damn, this is going to be close. And this superset will go to round three like it should. Alright, Moria teleports by the girls, gets the jabs going for the sword slice. Buttercup breaks it up with the energy ball. Bubbles missed the jump kick, as it feels like Kai catches up with the aerial sword slice. As he Bubbles missed the super fist, Moria allows Buttercup to burn. Ground pound knocks Moria down. Kai blocks the energy ball, sword beam knocks Buttercup back. Moria hacks into Buttercup with the sword combo. Now Bubbles goes for the max Bubbles, like Kai ends up blocking it. Buttercup knocks Kai down with the ground pound. Moria ends up blocking as Kai gets knocked down. Now Bubbles heads for a super, ends up catching Kai nicely in the corner. Now Moria with the sword up cuts Buttercup. Now we'll see Moria turning his attention to Bubbles, gets roundhouse across the ring. Kai missed the sword up cut on Buttercup. Actually, he might have grazed her. Bubbles doing a giant ivy blast to K&M. Buttercup missed the roundhouse kick. Another ivy from Bubbles. Following the ground pound puts K&M away. Bubbles. And your South Division champions, Bubbles and Buttercup, have brought down your North Division champions, Kaiden Moria, 2-1 in another extraordinary explosive super set. And I have to give monster respect to the Last Blade team, Kaiden Moria, man. They did freaking astonishing. They came out of S tier like bats out of hell and completely tore up every team that got in their way. Not to mention having three back-to-back-to-back classics with DMC, K&K, and the Powerpuffs, two of which they won, and they came extremely close in this one against the Powerpuffs. All three rounds ridiculously close. I mean, what more could you friggin' ask for from K&M? You really can't. These guys are top-notch, and they are Hall of Fame for a reason. Way to go, K&M. I know you guys, when you come back to A-tier, there's going to be way more big wins in your future. That's a given. Anyways, the Powerpuffs will move on to the Grand Finals, where they will face their darkest, evilest, and most ruthless challenge of their career with Mr. G.A., M. Rugal, Giadel, the Dark Duo, whatever you want to call these guys. And that is going to be probably the most highly anticipated match of this entire tournament. This is going to be huge without question. I mean, I know Oro's been waiting to see this one. I know Neo has certainly been waiting to see this one, amongst all my other fans. And I hope to God it delivers for you guys. I'm going all out for this one. You'll see what I mean later. PPG's Mr. GA Grand Finale coming soon. Get freaking hyped. Yeah!